basket. LeBron James sticks it. So 7-2.
The roster and staff. And then number two, he says the sizing structure, guys, is much different than that of the former.
He hit his first triple the other night against San Antonio of his career. Kevin Love, they lost him. There was nobody between him.
Not even halfway through the quarter yet.
Long lunch. LeBron James knocks it down.
You've got to strike fear in people's hearts. The only way you do that is to be aggressive and strong with them.
LeBron James in the corner. Knocks it down for three.
Right, exactly.
And you saw the results. LeBron going downhill. Too easy. Give him 10. A little more than 3 minutes to play in the quarter. Wallace can defend, except LeBron James on a finger roll says, well, you may be. Chicago 3-12. Good catch in traffic. LeBron James, somehow, someway, looking for the end.
Then he gets a nice shot. Good pass by D-Wade. LeBron strong to the opportunity for three-point play.
Our Rocket Mortgage engineered to amaze. Cut, catch, and score. As we're in those Road 1 uniforms here tonight at home. Inside, again, too easy, LeBron James. Traveled around Belgium for a couple of years, was cut by the Cavaliers, you may recall. For three, though,
LeBron knew it.
Cavs has been productive as well, coming off the pine. Out of the timeout, LeBron launches for three. He's got 20 in the first. Love giving room, buried it against Markkanen. LeBron against Zipser. Awaiting that screen from JR. LeBron waiting traffic to clear. He buries it for three. That's one, and the Cavaliers have it. LeBron goes right at the rookie. Takes his time and scores. Somehow digs it out.
That's what they need.
In trouble over there. Finds the bailout playing on LeBron James. Crowder needs it. And sticks it for three. Good job and limited duty on him in the first half. Cavaliers steal because of the pressure of Green. JR could use one. Swish is back. Momentary switch. Feck Lopez has picked up Green. LeBron against Markkanen. The fall away. The bottom as he stuck it right in his eyeball.
LeBron's still.
Jerry Sloan, who ran that so well. LeBron turned the corner. Got it back off the deflection. Found Crowder. For three. Jay Crowder loves it.
They're not standing around. They're moving.
Our AT&T high-speed replay as LeBron flipped it to the waiting hands of Jay Crowder. Inside, hit the bottom of the backboard, harassed by Dwayne Wade. Here comes Jeff Green, open floor for two. We're here. Korver came to the ball, ready to fire, and drains it for three. Former second-round pick of these guys. Korver again. Good again! Again, try to clean that up. And a point of emphasis is really the past two or three years. Inside, Kevin Love from LeBron James. The maestro. Point forward, point guard, point center, point quarterback, whatever.
Good hustle by Love.
LeBron James backing down. Takes his time, abused it.
An opportunity. LeBron coming down, gets control of the ball. Can't stop him there. You're too little. You can't stop him when he gets.
He's drawing a lot more attention. LeBron to a rolling Kevin Love for two. Good read. LeBron holds it like a grapefruit. Going at Markkanen. Takes him inside with left hand. Right down Euclid. As he shrugged off the rookie.
He got the angle. Markkanen. That is the angle right there. It's hard to stop a guy when he gets that angle.